fires from 18. Bryant, he hangs in there and cashes in on the second chance point.
That backboard and getting out in transition, especially in this first half.
Here's McGrady.
Oh!
Bryant with it. And Yao picking him up.
Not really his best quarter as far as scoring. Let's see if he...
High post try.
And not a night he's going to want to remember. Just not really able to score the basketball.
Odom. And the dunk by Odom. By 7. Jackson kicks to McGrady. Parker with the steal. Last break, the Lakers. And finish off by Bryant. Bryant against Battier. There's a good screen. And Bryant kicks to Cook. Here's Odom. There's the basket and make it a double. Outside Jackson. Pass to Yao. Can they get it? And finished off by Yao.
They've been the aggressors, taking the ball inside and attacking at the rim.
You're exactly right. It's been all good at one end. And let's be diplomatic and just say.
Bryant dishes to Cook. That's good, and it's Bryant with the assist.
And you know what, call it great defense or poor offense, either way, they're limiting their scoring.
Craig, bottom line is, they're ahead on the scoreboard, and that's all that matters.
A breakdown, you can ill afford to give a guy like him that good a look.
Here's Vujicic, and off the front iron, and in. Brown, right side. Shot from 16. He squares up and sinks it. Brown's got 6 points.
Getting that ball into the paint. Smash mouth basketball.
And Clark, it's a strategy that has served them well during the course of this first half.
And finished off by Brown.
Did it the other way with that one.
Now here's Parker. He's got 6. Down low. And Brown pulls it down hard.
That's easy.
Outside Jackson. It's tipped. It's stolen by McGrady. And McGrady with a clear path to the hoop. Rips down. Steal. Brown dishes to Jackson. Fires for 3. And he's good on the 3-ball. Jackson.
That mid-range jumper. Excellent job of taking advantage.
From deep. Sinks it. What range from outside. What.
Light reel. Always on the launch pad.
Bynum kicks to Bryant. And finish off by Bryant. Battier against Bryant. Bounces high off the rim and
his time.
You're right, Greg. Defense was nothing but an afterthought on that drive to the hoop.
Well, I don't think anybody wanted to be the guy at the end of the wrong side on that post.
And finish.
But they're starting to turn it around now.
Yeah, it looks like they've gained a little bit of confidence as the lid has come off the hoop.
Here's Battier. Oh, and he... Point shot. Rockets trail by 21. It's stolen by Odom. And Bryant wide open. He shoots. Odom kicks to Bryant. Nails the wide open jump shot. McGrady left side. Fires high post. And the jumper is good. 4 assists now tonight. To the middle. And denied, he sends it right off the glass.
Just a solid performance on the interior.
A shot by McGrady, no good.
And they're 1 of 4 here to start the second half.
Bryant, the open look, and another basket for the Lakers.
To the hoop there, easy bucket. We've seen that far too many times today.
Yeah, it's just been far too soft. Not much fight being shown by the defense there. And boy, that's...
Odom dishes to Parker. Just 5 to shoot. Here's Bryant. That drops, and it comes off up top. Shoots. Rockets with the rebound. Yao's got his 7th rebound here tonight. And that one's good. McGrady.
The points just keep...
Alston kicks to McGrady. It's stolen by Bryant. And finish off by Bryant.
Seen that tonight as well.
On the wing, Tracy McGrady, defended by Bryant. And the shot goes in.
And drawing some fouls.
Now here's Bryant. 37 points for him. Odin's shot, good.
Denied right there.
Yeah, I like that they haven't lost their aggressiveness here in the second, despite being down.
That's exactly when you need to be aggressive, Greg. You know that.
Oh!
Outside Odom. Here's Vujicic, and another three for the Lakers. There's the steal. Scola kicks to Alston. And there's Tracy McGrady, the assist. Here's Cook. And again, no good by the Lakers. And even three-on-three break. Here's McGrady. Knocks down the three ball. Battier with the steal. Fast break, here they come. Here's McGrady. And another three for Houston. And here's the fast break. Bryant leading the way. Oh, and they get in the way of the alley-oop. Not to be. Good play defensively. From past the arc. And there's Tracy McGrady, the assist.
Use the clock and stay away from silly fouls. Let's see if they can execute the plan, guys.
Catching up on the changes. It doesn't go for him. And the Lakers going the other way now.
Pull the trigger.
From about 19 feet, the shot's good. Lakers leading by 18.
One more time, come on.
Right side, Bryant. Here's Odom. That's good, and it's Bryant with the assist.
Bring him back.
The dish now to Cook. Puts up a three, and again Los Angeles with the triple.
Don't let up. Keep letting it fly from deep and build that lead. Play through the finish line, not to it. Keep the pressure on.
And finish off high.
Good. I mean, extremely well-coached, fluid, efficient. Man, it's been a lot of fun to watch. The points just keep piling up because they've been
from the arc. Rebound the Lakers. Odom's got rebound number 15 here tonight. Here's Brown, and Brown throws it down hard.
Possession. He didn't waste any time cutting through it.
Vujicic kicks to Turioff. And McKee gets it to go.